Franklin hit. But when you listen to this song, now when you guys go back and you check out iTunes tonight or tomorrow, you'll listen to this song. It was an Aretha Franklin hit. But Chuck Rainey and Bernard Purdie were the bass and drums on this song, and it's amazing to hear how much they added to the whole picture. Sometimes I even think you guys should get writer's credits. But the problem is that Stevie Wonder wrote this song. So now you got to call him up and figure that out. Stevie didn't want to do it. It was a demo for him, and he wasn't thrilled about the song. It's called Until You Come Back to Me.
Thank you.
founder Bernard Purdie and Aretha Franklin, and it's all connected somehow. Now the next fellow, the fellow that wrote this.